particles can become entangled, so the state of one particle instantly affects the state of another, regardless of distance. In a game, this could be represented by linked objects that respond to each other's actions.